Alright everybody, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Emerald. Again, I'm taking forever to always be making these episodes, but I don't know why, but that's just kind of how it is. I'm just not gonna question why it takes so long, but first what we wanna do is we wanna go ahead and get this bike. Basically, you get to choose between a mock or acro bike. An acro bike is just like ones to help you go through obstacles, and a mock bike is just helps you go faster. Honestly, I'm gonna go for the acro bike. That is a mouthful. Anyway, so what we're gonna do first is we're gonna go through this house to go get our new HM, which is Rock Smash. And wouldn't you know it, we're gonna teach it to our HM slave. Oh yes, if you smash a rock, a Pokemon could come flying out of hiding. Woohoo. Yeah, you know, nothing too special. I think in the Safari Zone you get to catch like Shuckles like after you beat the game, but then it's like, it's usually just Geodudes, honestly. Oh, fuck. Yeah, Rock Smash too. Kinda wanna teach it to Komaru. Ah, never mind. Damn, Rigby only had 3 moves. Oh, god. So, what we wanna do first is we're gonna go to that bike trail place. First off, we're gonna pick these berries first. They're just nana berries. I forgot what those do. I think those heal poison? No. Petra berries are the ones that heal poison. I forgot. Oh god, I don't know why this emulator is going by so fucking slow. But I guess it's whatever. Alright, we're gonna go apply our freaking bike. Now I'm just gonna use it. Alright, now this is gonna be some intense training. Alright, now, that was some, I guess you could call it intense training? I don't really know, but, I don't know, we just need to get leveled up for our next gym, because honestly, the next gym, it's, I forgot how hard it is, but we have Marshtomp on our team, so that's not gonna be bad. So I'll meet you guys back at Mauville City. Alright, and we're back here. Alright, now over here, when we head over to the Mauville gym, we see Wally. Aw, Uncle, please, I want to challenge this gym and see how much better I've become. Please, may I, please? Now hold on, Wally, since you started living with Pokemon, you have grown quite a lot stronger. But don't you think you're pushing it too suddenly to challenge a gym? I'm not pushing it. If I combine forces with routes, we can beat anyone. Oh, hi, Eloy. I've gotten a lot stronger since we met. Eloy, I want you and my uncle to understand that. Eloy, please, will you have a bat with me? Alright, we'll give Buddy a shot. Eloy, thank you. Okay, here I come. Alright, this is our, I forgot, I think this is our second battle with Wally. Actually, this might be our first battle with Wally. No, first or second, I can't remember. Alright, he starts out with a Ralts, level 16. Honestly, not that much of a threat. We can just easily finish him off. Yeah, see, look, his Ralts isn't really that good, but, you know, you can still probably beat it. Oh god, he's using Double Team. Double Team is actually a good move. A lot of people don't like it. I mean, I kind of like it. I remember I ran a, for Black and White 2. I remember I had a Umbreon that would use Toxic, Payback, Double Team, and Curse. And a lot of people, like, I don't know, man, like, people are always saying, like, oh, Umbreon sucks. But, man, that's just because you don't know how to use Umbreon. If you used Umbreon like me, you would be, like, really good. You would be sweeping floor with that shit. Because people would be like, oh, I run Shadow Ball, Bite, and I'm just like, kill yourself! Uncle, I'll go back to Verdanturf. Eloy, thank you. Being a trainer is tough, ain't it? It's not easy being cheesy. It's not enough to just have Pokemon and make them battle. This isn't what being a real trainer is about. Wally, there's no need to be so down on yourself. Why? What's keeping you from becoming stronger and stronger? Come on, let's go home. Everybody's waiting on you. Eloy, it just dawned on me that you must be the trainer who kept an eye out for Wally when he caught his Pokemon. Why don't you visit us in Verditer sometime? I'm sure Wally would enjoy it. Alright. Here comes Scott. I was watching that match. You're friends with that boy Wally, aren't you? But you didn't hold anything back and beat him impressively. Yeah, that's what a real Pokemon battle is all about. I idolize trainers like that. I'll be cheering for you. Boy, if you don't get your little nasty ass about my face! Alright, so, we're gonna go heal up our Pokemon really quick, or just Shroomish. And we're gonna go ahead and challenge the gym. Alright, let's see, what's cracking? Alright, this is the Mauville gym. Let's see what this guy has to say. Hey, how's it going, champion? Bound Eloy. Oh, okay, I was all like, wait, what the f- What? What? But he just said, hey, how's it going, champion Bound Eloy? Wattson, the leader of Mauville gym, uses electric type Pokemon. If you challenge him with a water type Pokemon, he'll zap them. Bzz, and he put in switch control doors all over the gym. Hey, go for it. Alright, so as you guessed already, this is an electric type gym. And over. Hey, Rigby's holding an item. Let's see what he's got. A nugget. Yeah, we can sell that for good money. Honestly, none of our Pokemon are going to be bad in this. None of our Pokemon are going to be bad, because, you know, electric types don't have much use on Saitama, and then electric type moves have zero use, absolute zero use on Komaru. So I'm pretty sure we'll be wrapped up. Alright, now while we're doing these battles, I kind of want to talk about something. I want to talk about that X and Y anime, because, dude, whew, that's one of the reasons I kind of haven't been, like, really been on YouTube a lot. Well, I mean, obviously I'm on YouTube if I'm watching those episodes, but, one of the reasons, like, I don't know, man, like, I honestly really liked X and Y anime. Like, I remember I stopped watching after Black and White because of how bad of a trainer Ash was, but it's honestly, like, the only, like, I don't know, he just had really crappy Pokemon. Like, I mean, his Pokemon were okay in the slightest. Like, I liked his, Crocodile, and his Pignite was okay, but it's just kind of like, a lot of his Pokemon were ass. Like, I don't know, he had Oshawott. You know, Scraggy didn't really do much battling. Boldore had a losing record. Unpheasant never saw, like, the day of light. But I don't know, for this one, I'm liking his Pokemon. Like, because he did, quote-unquote, release Goodra, but it's like, I mean, we still, like, hear about Goodra, you feel me? Oh, yeah, and by the way, I haven't, like, finished it yet. I'm on, like, XYZ, like, episode, I don't know, like, 20 or something. I know it's the one where Serena's, like, in the competition, whatever. And then, but yeah, I'm, like, trying so hard to, like, avoid spoilers, because everywhere I go on YouTube, it's just always all like, oh, Ash beats, I forgot who, but it's like, he beats him in the Kalos League, first round of the Kalos League. I'm like, oh, okay, I didn't need to know that. And it's just kind of like, well, time to mute myself from YouTube for a while. Oh, fuck, what is this? Is this... Okay. The gym's puzzles are fun, ain't it? Youngster Ben. Oh god. But yeah, this X and Y anime is really good. I'm liking the relationship between Ash and Greninja a lot. Oh god, what's this? Oh, he traded for Gulpin. How are Zigzagoon and Gulpin electric types? Oh god. Whatever. But yeah, I don't know, man, like, his Hawlucha's pretty good, his Talonflame's pretty good, his Noivern, like, went up against Zapdos. He could have beaten Zapdos, too. I just know that for a fact that would call it, Talonflame had no chance against Moltres. Oh god, oh shit, this had, Liquid Ooze. The Secret of the Ooze!
We all showed the Pink Ranger the secret of our ooze.
But yeah, oh god, never mind. I actually just disadvantaged myself. Alright, anyways. But yeah. Yeah, I'm liking his Hawlucha, I'm liking his Talonflame, I'm liking his Noivern, I'm liking his Goodra, I'm liking his Greninja. I don't know, like, all of his team is, like, pretty solid. Like, he could easily wreck house in the Kalos League if once I get to it. And, I don't know, man. I honestly think that anime is pretty good. Especially since, like, I don't know, Ash would, like, just do a lot of cringy, like, stupid crap in, like, the Black and White anime. That's why I stopped watching it, but then, like, when I saw, like, one of the battles on YouTube, I was all, like, from the Kalos League, I was all, like, oh, you know, I might actually just give this a shot. And I did, and I don't regret it one bit. It's actually really good. I recommend it to anybody. And, oh god, I'm dying. I'll heal myself. I guess I'll use a soda pop. I'm trying not to use any items, like, in the actual gym battle, because I don't know. I don't know why I don't like using, like, items in the gym battles, but it's just kind of like, I don't know, I like challenging myself. Speaking of challenging myself, I kind of want to do a Fire Red Nuzlocke. Honestly, like, I want to do a Nuzlocke of some kind. But, like, a really fast-paced game, like, I don't want to do no, like, Gen 4 games, because those games are, like, really slow. I mean, they're really good, don't get me wrong. Platinum's actually, like, one of my favorite Pokemon games, but it's, like, those games are just so slow, I just can't. Like, I don't know, I don't think I would have the patience to be, like, training and training and training Pokemon. Even if I am going kind of fast like I am with this emulator, but, I mean, whatever. We'll just have to see. And plus, I don't know, I feel like, yeah, I don't know, like, Nuzlocke, they kind of take forever. But, I mean, I'm pretty sure they're fun. Or depressing, depends how you see it, honestly. Oh, God. Saitama's trying to learn Headbutt. Let's get rid of... Get rid of, oh, God, I don't know which move I should get rid of. Probably Stun Spore because... Yeah, probably Stun Spore because we already have Effect Spore. But then, I don't know. I like Leech Seed. Yeah, I'll just get rid of Stun Spore. Alright. Bulbeat. Oh, God, what if I actually replace... What if I replaced Bullet Seed with Headbutt? Would he use Headbutt, or like would he just like skip his turn? These are the kind of things I'm never gonna find out, aren't I? Yeah, there are just some things in life that are just should just be left unanswered. But yeah, I don't know, man. Like I'm just avoiding hella spoilers from the freaking from the X and Y anime, especially like I don't know, man. Like I'm really liking this. All right, and. We're gonna go heal up our Pokemon. Be right back. Alright, and we're back. Fully healed up my Pokemon. And you know what I just realized? Shroomish is one level away from evolving. So... We're gonna give him the rare candy. Saitama's evolving. Congratulations, your Saitama evolved into Breloom. Saitama's trying to learn Mach Punch. This is probably one of the greater moves that we have in our vicinity. Alright, so. I'm not really going to be seeing much use for... I kind of don't want Mega Drain. Then again, like, I don't know, Bullet Seed. I don't know, Bullet Seed's pretty cool, but it's like... Mega Drain... I'll probably get rid of Bullet Seed. Yeah, dude, Saitama's just learning a bunch of crazy moves lately. Alright, now, we're ready to challenge... ...this gym. Alright, you know what, how about let's have Saitama debut his battle here. Then, I, Wattson, the leader of Mauville Gym, shall electrify you! Alright, I just always thought that that's how he freaking talked. Oh god. Oh my god, he looks like a chemistry teacher in my school. I fucking... Oh god, I can't. Oh god, alright. So, we're going up against a Voltorb. He has four Pokemon with him as opposed to our three. So, this might be kind of difficult, but I mean, you know, no sweat. Alright, I'm gonna try to go for the Mach Punch. And it's not gonna quite finish it off right there. But, oh god, critical hit. Please don't paralyze me. Okay, I thought that slow animation made it, like, not... Oh god, alright, let's just go for the Mega Drain and try to heal ourselves up. Oh god, Voltorb, can you please just kill yourself? Honestly, I don't like Voltorb. I don't like that or Electrode. Like, I felt like a Great Ball, like, evolution or Ultra Ball evolution would have been cool, but and then, like, maybe have, like, a Master Ball as a Mega evolution. That would have been pretty cool, but I mean, eh, whatever. And, alright, let's throw down Michelle against Electrite. Oh god, Shockwave. Oh my god, critical hit. Switch out to Komaru. quick attack. Oh god. Use quick attack again. Alright, let's go for that mud shot. He's trying to learn mud sport. Honestly, I thought that was gonna be a cool move, but it's not a good move. It just makes so electric-type moves won't have as much effect as they used to, but Komaru is part ground, so that kind of makes the whole, move pointless. And Michelle's trying to learn Calm Mind. That's a pretty cool move. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of Growl for that. Calm Mind just, improves the special defense and special attack of a Pokemon. You know, if you haven't realized that already. Let's keep Komaru out here. Let's go for the Rock Tomb, because these things are pretty fast. Oh god, and missed. Alright, Rock Tomb. Let's go for the Water Gun. Supersonic. Oh god. Alright, let's just go for the Mud Shot. I don't know why I didn't go for the Mud Shot earlier. But honestly, yeah, okay, his Manectric is pretty freaking powerful. So let's try to throw out Michelle, see what he brings to the table. Confusion. Oh, and he has fucking Quick Attack. Alright. Alright, let's send out Saitama. He's gonna go for the Shockwave, and oh god, that did quite a lot of damage. Headbutt. Oh god, he's faster than me, crap. Alright. Okay, I see you. Let's go for the priority move and use Mach Punch, because I doubt he's gonna use Quick Attack. Alright, Mach Punch, and just hopefully that Leech Seed can finish him off. If it doesn't, oh well, I'm gonna drink Bleach tonight. Actually, I freaking hate when people say I'm gonna drink Bleach. That's probably the most unoriginal meme you could ever say. And oh god, he has a Citrus Berry. Yeah, honestly, like oh god, Amanda Todd killed herself, how many years ago? And people are barely using that drinking Bleach as a suicide joke? Like, come on now, bro. Oh god. Are you serious right now? No. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, okay. Alright, I was about to be all like, oh shit, if he gets a critical, bro, it's over. Well, not really, because Komaru could just use Mud Shot on him. I don't know why I didn't use Mud Shot on him. And I kind of just wanted Saitama to get the debut battle here. Alright. And we received the Dynamo Badge from Wattson. With the Dynamo Badge, Pokemon can use Rock Smash out of battle, like we just taught to Rigby, and it will make your Pokemon a little bit faster, too. We should take this, too. Obtain a TM34. That is Shockwave. And I think that move never misses. Alright, let me check. Zaps the foe with a jolt of electricity that never misses. Alright, let's see. Which one of people on our team can learn that? Ooh, Michelle can learn that. Honestly, yeah, I might teach this to Michelle. Yeah, I don't see any use for teleport, so I'm just gonna get rid of teleport for Shockwave. Alright, so we went ahead and did some training on the bike trail to prepare for a gym battle. We evolved Saitama into Breloom, and we got ourselves the Dynamo Badge from Wattson. In the next episode, we're gonna go ahead and out to Verdanturf Town, where Wally said he wanted us to go. See you guys then.